first day back at school. I'm not working on Mondays now, so I'm going to do a bit of a tour around before I get back into business. This is the Spence Drains. Haven't been here on my skates before. I actually started over there, thinking it wasn't looking too good. Bit of fun here on the bike, so I'm gonna try and go a few other places that I haven't been for a while. Charnwood snake run. Got a little bowl at the end as well. Don't know if anyone's been here in a while. Could probably do with a sweep, but I'll give it a go. When now it's waking you up, waking you up. That was quite fun actually. The concrete's reasonably smooth considering the age of this park. Might have another go. Once again, not sure how long it's been since the last time I was here. This is the mini ramp, Kipax. There's a bunch of these spread around Canberra, just small little ramps. I've had a couple in my videos before. I'll try and have a little bit of fun on here. coming to the end of my journey. My legs are feeling a bit tired now. Probably getting up to about the 30k mark. With some rolling around in there as well. So it's nice to get to a few spots I haven't been to before. Some of them I have, some of them have been in the other vlogs. That's a bit of a look around the back of Velcro. Home time.